Also, because I'm a rebel at heart, I'm very tempted at this point to basically go out and order one of those Ahego face, those things, those damn hoodies, the ones that are really wildly inappropriate. Just as a way of saying and signaling that I think that America and its sex negative values should be burnt to the fucking ground until there's nothing left but ash. This should be a sex positive country and fucking the sex negative heart of America. Kick it right in the fucking kidneys.